couple of passes, but a sure big one up now.
On the ice.
Natasha
Kuchiki-Todd, third American team. They were the bronze medalists this year in the United States. However, they were the bronze medalists at the World Championships last year. They've been ignored all week. They said, we have everything to prove. But after being overshadowed by Marvell and Urbanski, they have a chance here to really come back and be the dominant American pairs team.
Well, it's true. I think pretty much everybody had written this team off. They've had a really tough year. She's grown, she's matured, and they've had some inconsistent performances. But last night, they had a great original program, and they skated well in practice today, and they're looking very confident.
Natasha Kuchiki and Todd Sand.
Nice opening with a throw triple loop.
Jump that has given him problems on and off throughout this week. Did a nice one in the original program, missed it here this evening.
Okay.
Well, they experienced magic in Munich when they went into the third place position with their long program. It won't happen here, but we'll have their marks after this. Kuchiki and Sand, bronze medalists last year. Urbanski and Maravel came in with such a great hype that we thought one of the American pairs might really challenge for a medal here, but it doesn't appear to be the case. So while we await these marks, just a point on the Urbanski-Maravel marks. They have a first-place mark from the American judge, yet they are ranked seventh by the British judge. That's how big a swing we have here tonight.
Well, we see Natasha and Todd sitting with their coach, John Nix, who is also here coaching Christopher Bowman, who will compete in the men's event. And one thing that I must say for John, he has prepared his athletes well. This team struggled throughout the year, struggled at Skate America, struggled at the U.S. Nationals, but gave a quite a credible performance here tonight, aside from the problems that Todd had with his own individual jumps.
She's so poised, just 15 years of age. In fact, needed a special exemption 2 years ago to qualify for the Worlds because she was underage. There are the technical marks, and considering the problems, they're not too bad. Todd will undergo shoulder surgery after the competitive season. They've had trouble with lifts this year because of that, but that wasn't the problem tonight. Here are the artistic marks, and they are both the same. And so Kuchiki and Sand have a variance on the board as well. They have four first-place marks. The unified team judge has them ranked six, so they're over the board as well. But right now, they stand in first place with five pairs left to go. So it appears Kuchiki and Sand will consolidate their sixth-place position.